both can go in. That is such a bad decision. One of our crew members, Archie, got in contact with the chemical before it was contained. A few hours later, he went savage and attacked everyone in his vision. Many were injured and some were killed. We've escorted everyone to the surface. Those who were killed were thrown off.